Hi, Sean's our osteopath here. I'm going to show you the W activation exercise for the rotator cuff. You're going to be on the prone position, so it's in its inner range. Chin up, tucked into the chest, extend through the crown of the head, tense the glutes so you're stabilizing the hips down, lift up. This movement should come from the shoulder blades. There, pull the shoulder blades back, hold, and then lower. Controlled, trying to keep it equal through both sides of the body.